And when I ask you to feel, when I ask you to open your heart, I want you to take a big chance and open it up and feel. Because it's that energy that begins to change matter. And that I believe that we have all of the machinery to do this. So let's take the journey and raise the consciousness, the awareness, and the energy of this planet to see if we can begin to produce changes in the future. How does that sound? Those of you who are watching from somewhere in the world, I'm going to ask you to shut your cell phone off, close the door, and get in a place where you can separate yourself from the people, environment, things in your life, and have enough time and space to go within. Let's begin.
Sit up straight. Eyes closed. Take a breath and breathe in the power of love. And breathe out any limitation within you. Breathe in life. Breathe out fear. And in this infinite black space, behind your eyes, in space, become aware of the vastness of space. Way out. Beyond you. How deep does it go? How wide is eternity? This blackness before you. It's all around you. Become aware that it's behind you. And on both sides of you. Become aware that you're aware. In this infinite, vast, space, become aware in this infinite void that you're inside. The center of the earth. Become aware. That you're aware. Inside a sphere. And sense it all around you. In this eternal, vast space, and now it's time. This feeling of love in the space within its center. In space, and to give life to life of our mother, experience it. It's all around you. Stay present with it. And in care. In love. In joy. Let your energy carry the thought, the intent, that your love heal this sacred place. That everything in it and on it be altered by your energy. Feel it. Become more aware of it. Stay present with it. That all life be enriched. Loving the earth into life. Feel it. As if you are moving into space, further away from the earth, view it from space, see it in its glory. Our home, sustaining life, and in this infinite, vast space. Become aware of the space in the center of your chest. Vastness of space. And take the earth
and place it in the center of your chest.
healing. Become aware of it. Experience it. Moment by moment. By moment. And remember, it lives within you. And every time you open your heart, the earth notices. Every time you give, it notices. Every time you serve, it's aware. Every time you give thanks, it feels you. When we feel awe for a sunset, wonder in the midnight sky, gentle breeze caressing us, and the love for a flower, we are connected to it. We give energy to its field. And now move away and notice that planet in space. Remember, you're living on it. Citizen of the earth. Bless it. Give thanks to it. Admire it. Celebrate it. Care for it. Take time to be aware of it.
So in closing, for those people tuning in, it's not enough to meditate on peace or to meditate on change. It's not enough to just meditate on wholeness and oneness for this planet. It's going to require all of us to demonstrate it in all areas of our life, that the change that we want to see in the world has to first start with ourselves. And if there's things that we don't like in the world, we should first look to see if any of that is within us. And I think if we work in making those changes within us, and demonstrate peace, and demonstrate change, not in a violent or arrogant way, but in an empowered way. If we keep demonstrating over and over again, we will become the very change we would like to see in the world. Thank you for listening.